Yo!
New video this week. Oh god damn, that's a buzz down. What the fuck? Yeah, we're doing.
Oh my god, you keep breaking my bed.
Wow, call me fat again.
Hey, start him young.
They said to thoroughly cleanse your face.
That's a lot. Can't do it.
Yeah. I'm gonna cry.
Look terrifying.
I know.
Finally, I have a fucking beard. My Asian ass don't have a beard for a long time. I'm wearing this shit everywhere.
Hey, your mother's bobbing.
What you doing?
Fucking meditating with my ancestors.
What kind of ancestors do you have?
All kinds. I'm part Asian, Hispanic, Latino, Asian, Hispanic, Latino. Yeah, all those.
Get food! Oh shit, the camera. Oh shit, it's 2:46 in the morning and I got a little bit hungry, so we're about to get food right now because a boy is starving. So yeah, let's get the fucking food.
What did you do?
So I spoiled you with Adidas pants.
Oh, this one.
So I might sell the other one if you guys are interested. These are Raider Detector mounts. Pretty much, this is where you mount your radar detector in your rear view mirror and you tap it into your electronic mirror.
For the GT86, so we got to install these bastards right now. So yeah, I'll show you guys, that's right now.
I love it. You don't have to see the chrome shit anymore. Bam, subtle as fuck. We love that shit.
Before
and after. You could barely even notice that it's there, but it's right there. In the cars right now, I'm gonna show you guys a little cinematic clip for you guys, a little footage. I'm in it to win it, I'm gonna be the best, yes I. Started from the bottom, I ain't had no one. Is that Wavy Prime, bro?
Yeah,
since the day that I've been known, they've been blowing up my phone. I can't hear them, I got all this loud in my lungs.
Thumbing through these blue faces while I'm smoking on runs. I'm in the hills, yeah, I can't do it. I'm a gat diamond, chandelier, give it chill. Feel like yesterday,
my college tuition leaks like $30.
You can't smell anything outside though.
What'd you just do? What'd you just do?
What?
What'd you just do?
Nothing.
Really?
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, okay.
So Bree had to take a couple videos of like me doing a photo shoot for him. It literally took like around 10 minutes. Shut up. It literally took around 10 minutes to shoot like a couple photos for him. And yeah, right now she's about to go take a couple pictures of me in the baseball field. So let's see how this shit works out. So I'm like thinking of me going up there. She says it won't hold me because I'm too fat.
No.
But hold this.
Why is there a car here?
Oh yeah, we're not doing this. Fuck. They know I'm here.
Oh wait, it's a cop car. That's why.
It's a cop car?
Yeah, it's a cop car. I thought it was.
Three.
Bah!
I didn't think I was gonna get you. Holy fuck.
God.
Wow.
Here you go, senora. That was actually the first time I did that in my life.
Yep.
And it's gonna be the last, too.
Fuck you.
You heard it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Stop! I need the mirror!
Oh shit, my bad. Fuck, we gotta get it.
Look at how close we are to the car!
Oh my god! Yeah. You good, bro?
We're at Emilio's. It's not even on my face.
Emilio's.
It's Emilio's.
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 You wanna start the shit again?
We're gonna start the shit again.
Emilio!
Emilio!
Thanks. So wait.
Oh, it worked though. It clicked the nine. Hold on.
It clicked on that. Hold on, we can do this.
One more. I'ma throw this money like a free.
How do you say buenos dias?
Buenos nachos.
How do you say Cinco de Mayo?
Cinco de Mayo.
How do you say corazón?
Croissant.
Holy shit, I'm out of breath. Alright, so I went to the city about, I would say, 3 weeks ago, and I made this embroidery on the hat, which I thought was pretty cool. So I got really inspired to make my own Keller Media hats. So that's what's here. Holy fuck. Got my karambit knife. Yeah, let's not show my address. I'm seeing this for the first time too. I never seen it before. I want to see how they came out.
Blue face, baby. You know what it is when you hear that? Huh? Bitch, I'm sorry.
Won't you bust your phone? Slim, thick, little butt, but it's serious. Although you just a little problem.
I think we're supposed to seat ourselves.
There's no one in the counter.
Yeah. Fuck. Poke your nose out. What you doing? Some beefy nachos, some fries. What did you get? Eggs, hash browns, bacon, and pancakes.
I got breakfast. We got an appetizer.
I think our waitress was fucking high.
She made me feel uncomfortable. Like, she stayed extra, like, a little bit longer. It was just, it was so weird. Like, oh, I can't.
All right, some of the food, the fries are good. How can you fuck with fries? The nachos, I didn't finish. I'm stuffed as fuck. What about your food?
My pancakes taste like confetti. I got buttermilk pancakes. That's it.
Well, I'm taking my four-year-old little sister on the GT86. Don't worry, we got a booster seat right there. She's never been in my car, but we're finally taking her. What do you think of the car?
It's good.
What do you think of the car?
It's good.
We are currently at the boy Nix's home to hand deliver a Keller Media hat. There's his Hellcat right there. You already know I shot a couple videos with that car.
Yo! What's up?
Roots
going crazy right now. I gotta lock my head. Let me see the shit, dude. I wanted the shirt, but my man sold out them shirts. So now we out here with the hat.
Yeah.
Let me check this out, yo. Let me check this out. Get the flow going.
Hell yeah.
Oh, that feels
you
nice.
Know the vibes.
I gotta tighten that
you
up.
Know the vibes.
Ah, yo, my man shot my car mad times, bro. I gotta be repping Cal Drone Media all day long.
Good
life,
bro.
Absolutely, my G. Thank you, yo.
Okay. I was wondering about this today, too. CBD, what the fuck?
Are you serious? Oh, no, I thought.
Oh, you saw CBD ones, too. For y'all potheads out there, it's not really weed. I mean, it is weed, but it's not really weed. It says the world's first CBD nasal inhaler. You ever do it?
You can't have this shit.
Holy shit, I took a big hit.
See the walls. Then if you see this one, then I'm not gonna record you chugging your Red Bull at fucking 3 o'clock in the morning.
I'ma throw this money like a free throw. Arch your back, put your hands on your knees, ho. I'ma throw this money like a free throw. You just keep on dancing like a free throw.